What is 5G? For most people, 5G means faster. You might have heard the example about how fast you can download a movie. But there's more to it than that. 5G stands for fifth generation, the next evolution of wireless technology. And it represents a massive step forward that will revolutionize entire industries. But not all 5G is the same. In fact, most of what's advertised as 5G is only slightly faster than current 4G offerings. But with Verizon 5G Ultra Wideband, we've built something completely different. Our 5G runs on radio frequencies, just like 4G, but at a higher frequency known as millimeter wave, and thanks to our spectrum assets, at a much larger bandwidth. It's the fastest 5G anywhere in the world, with more speed, more capacity, and lower latency than traditional 4G. All that translates into experiences even closer to real time, which means it can do things like bring augmented, virtual, and extended reality vividly to life for consumers. Increase speed and accuracy for all types of industries, like healthcare and smart manufacturing, and support massive IoT deployments that will change how we live, work, and play. And just like you've heard a lot about 5G, you may also have heard about something called edge computing. Multi-access edge computing, or MEC for short, takes the burden of computing power and related infrastructure off the consumer's device and out of the business's office, and puts it all in the cloud. But instead of that cloud server being hundreds or even thousands of miles away, MEC brings the computing power as close to the end user as possible, or as one might say, right to the edge of the network. The end result is that consumers and businesses get access to cutting-edge processing power without constantly having to upgrade systems, download applications, or invest in expensive equipment. And the close proximity at which the edge computing is being performed means the data has a shorter round trip, which makes for near instantaneous responses. There are other benefits too. By offloading the processing burden from the end device, you open the door to a number of exciting possibilities on that front, like new form factors, better battery life, and even lower cost options. When you put all that computing power at the edge of the network you're using matters more than ever. To get the most out of MEC, you need 5G. For its massive increases in speed and number of supported devices and dramatically reduced latency. Think of it this way. If MEC is the rocket, then our 5G Ultra Wideband is the rocket fuel. Our 5G Ultra Wideband network provides the perfect platform to harness the full potential of edge computing. We've partnered with Amazon Web Services to bring our 5G Edge mobile edge compute platform to developers everywhere. Across all our strategic partnerships, at our 5G labs, and through all our 5G innovation programs, we're enabling the next generation of innovators to push the limits of 5G and edge computing. Here are just some of the use cases that are currently in development. Augmented commerce, real-time quality control, AI-assisted healthcare, public safety, drone automation and inspection, online and mobile gaming, and autonomous vehicles. And that's just a start. Every day, the demand for real-time enterprise keeps growing, and 5G ultra-wideband and edge computing will be there to meet it.